the end of the day, it's just, to me, I just see it as a job like any other job, like anybody else going to work. That's just all I'm doing. Work, it's money. I love, love, love playing that character. I absolutely love it. I know what they like and know what they're into.
Okay, I find it offensive. I can't even get these guys and I understand it.
At the end of the day, these guys are calling it for a sexual experience.
We choose to get naked, we choose to do the levels we want to do. Nobody's forcing us.